Let the truth be told. What is happening in NDC? Is it fair? People say, oh, so much money has been given to NDC and the leadership. I agree. But who are those who are responsible to make sure that the money does not go down to the region? We have portfolio contractors from Abuja, portfolio contractors from so many states that have don't allow the management to carry out the assignment, including the National Assembly. Including the National Assembly. We must tell ourselves the truth. I'm happy with what you said here. If at all it will be carried out, you want to do this, I agree. Can you do it? Do you have the political will that the party politics will not come in?